Hiya.
Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
Daniel Quick.
I love it.
Are you Quick?
No.
Oh, all right then.
I love that.
I know.
Daniel, where are you from?
Bristol.
Okay, how old are you, Daniel?
18.
Do you work or are you at college or school?
I'm part-time student, part-time retail assistant. I work in Iceland as a cashier, mainly.
Who's the worst well-known customer you've ever had and why?
Oh, no, never anyone famous. Never had anyone famous.
So you never see Peter Andre? Then,
never.
Peter Andre.
But I was led to believe in the commercials every week.
Yeah, no one famous.
Do you live at home?
I live at home, yeah, with my mum, dad, and my sister, and a lot of pets.
I knew you'd have pets. What do you have?
4 dogs, a tortoise, a ferret, a cockatiel, and 15 fish.
What?
What's the tortoise's name?
Shelley.
Just
like a coincidence.
Just the one?
It's a boy.
Just the one.
All right, Daniel. And tell me what you would love to happen if you won the show.
Singing. I've always loved doing singing. And I just want to carry on doing it. I'd rather not work in a retail job for the rest of my life.
So. Okay, and tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing your song.
Good luck, darling.
Good luck.
Come on, Ray.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both can live. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, boy, now that it's done. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions and a traveling. My gift is my song, yeah. This one's for you, yeah. Yeah. You can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, boy, now that it's done. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world.
Thank you.